Hello, fellow weirdos.
Today I'm trying out a little free adventure. Some horror for the Halloween and stuff. Okay, let's observe. Suspicious. Can I direct? Okay. Nope. Sounds like we're on a train, but I don't think we are. A and C. Aww. Ah, okay, so this is all one item. Anything else? What is this? Ball? Look after each other, huh? I sense incest and secrets and cults. wait, can I observe myself? Ooh. Dude, money. How do I give him some money? I don't see any money. Yeah, I don't want either, but do I have anything in my pockets or something? Okay, since I can only talk to him right now, let's see, maybe we can bum some money out of him. He's out of money. Okay, but how do I give him some money? Oh, let's see, maybe we can walk elsewhere, although I don't think so. Yeah. Oh, okay. I have an inventory. Right, okay. Oh, fortune, you say? Yoink. Sounds like a trap, if you ask me. Ah, so I now need to talk to these guys, I guess. I am being friendly. They probably are then, I guess. Ah, I guess you're supposed to ask the questions in a row. guess you're gonna get different reaction for all of these and maybe won't be able to continue. Let's see. Let's go with this. Aww. Ah, okay, so I get to ask all of these. Aww. I hope I get to ask all of them. Salesman, we've tried. So if I tell this, then they're probably gonna ask to see it. So the paper lion seems to be the correct one, actually. Ask everything. Maybe I get an achievement for that. Okay, let's go with the paper. If this was a fully developed, fully fledged game, then I probably couldn't get away that easily, but kind of counting on the fact that it's a little freebie. What did I try first? Aww. Wait, none of these are correct? Looked at the paper before, didn't we? Okay, let's go back here. Oh, it was the old newspaper, okay. I still think the newspaper line is the correct one. Salesman relatives. Oh wait, we do have a car outside and I do have a car key. Wait. Okay. looks at the screen. Okay. So, paper. I did try them all, didn't I? Let's try with this one again. Okay. Did I try to commune? Okay. Usually in cases like these, I have missed something. Yo. Oh, I can save. Okay. Must be the paper, but it looks like I need some other piece of information. She's writing, isn't she? Yo, we're totally from the newspaper. What could possibly go wrong with foreign standing stones? Yoink. Yo. Can I drink the beer at least? Beer. No! 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 Left the beer! Reload. I want my beer. Menu. Load. Load. Yes. Okay. Ask her about the da 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 da. Yes. Okay. Talk to the guy. Wait. Yes. Okay. Aww, so I can't... Okay. Looks like I can't drink the beer. Too bad. Okay, let's carry on. Right, now for realsies. Ooh, stones! Okay. Trunk. Definitely seems like we've gotta get the trunk open now. Yo, you open the trunk. No, no, it's cool. Yoink. Anything else? Oh. Oh, okay, now I can't ask him. Boomer. Yoink. Ooh. A crowbar, you say? Tried to talk to him again, maybe. Aww. Should have asked the questions. Yeah, yeah.
Some people even spoke of things as trivial as the deserted motor car found on Ship Street, or certain especially inhuman cries, probably of a stray animal or migratory bird, heard in the night by wakeful citizens. But in this idle village gossip, the terrible old man took no interest at all. He was by nature reserved. And when one is aged and feeble, one's reserve is doubly strong. Besides, so ancient a sea captain must have witnessed scores of things much more stirring in the far-off days of his unremembered youth.
Splat. Credits. Check out the already existing game, Sumatra. I think I have it, maybe? Oh! Right, okay, this has been a little October adventure. I will stop now. Thank you very much for watching. Let's check out the other games by these devs. Bye!